Sometimes I feel like two different human beings. One who is holding on to hope with both hands, marveling at the beautiful world around me, and one who is stumbling in the dark, tormented by the unrelenting feeling that I am not enough. Both are true and authentic parts of me. I've gotten pretty good at hiding the later one well behind a mask of bright and sunny. The villain in me doesn't appear looking like a dark cloud. It looks like a big smile. Silver linings are my masquerade. It's been comfortable for me to hide behind that in my life, but I'm walking through a different place where it isn't so comfortable anymore. And that's disorienting, being on a new frontier of taking off the mask. I've spent a lot of time tripping in the shadows of honesty and uncertainty this past year. As an entire world, I bet we've felt the loneliest we ever have. I know I have. This next collection of songs comes from the heart of that place, from a willingness to be braver and share more of myself, from a desire for a world that is more open and honest and beautiful because it isn't tied up with a bow, where we can take down the masquerades and really see each other, feeling comforted by the fact that we aren't alone in anything we try to hide behind, that the existence of the darkest of clouds is part of what makes us human and the part that brings us closer together. I'm really excited to introduce you to two collections of songs representing the duality I've been noticing in my searching. The first will be called Masquerades, and the second, Silver Linings. Both collections of songs that reflect the dark and the light, the balance of realism and optimism, the raw truth in one hand and blind belief in the other. I can't wait to show you the songs on Silver Linings too, but to start with, here is Masquerades.